Today I am going to show you how to check how many numbers are linked to our Aadhaar card.